find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
I'm gonna stop ready.
You manipulate.
No.
You are a coward.
There, got him. Yeah, one is there.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Maybe a miner.
Maybe someone who worked in the sanatorium.
There's so much weird shit happening up there that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. And I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing.
Shit.
I can't feel my fingers. Survive anymore. If someone finds this, I'm sorry. I had no choice.
What does it mean? Jesus. So what? What does that mean? Did she kill her too? Her own sister?
I don't know.
How the hell could they even stay alive down here?
I don't know, Michael.
There has to be an answer down here.
Mike, just calm down.
Jesus. Shit. It's Jess. It's Jess.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them. Oh my God.
No!
We're gonna be sick.
Wait, hold on.
You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
What's the matter? He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Hannah! Oh!